Yes, class. Brijesh, you can turn. We are going to do direct indirect speech, and specifically we are going to do the interrogative sentences. Write down. This you have done in previous term also. So this is a kind of revision only. Okay? We have done it earlier also. See, first of all, you will write some rules related to this. I'm not able to concentrate because of two boys are disturbing the whole class, named Brijesh and Harish. I should announce that, you know, so that it goes in recording also. 5 times I interrupted you people. So first of all, please. Harmeet is present, Divya. You can notice only one child has come today. Harmeet, am I audible to you? So write down rules. The very first rule of interrogative is, obviously, inverted commas are removed. Nobody will speak. Sorry, I'm late. Second rule is no doubt. The conjunction that is not used. When we change direct into indirect speech, the conjunction that is not used in this. In indirect speech, the question form is changed to assertive form or positive form, right? Yes, what does it mean? That will not be used when in indirect speech, inverted commas to be removed. Then thirdly, question form. You know, when question is asked in the direct speech, it is in the indirect speech, it is changed. Right? It will be in the form of positive or assertive form only. Like if it is asked, where are you going? He said, now that may lagana is me yaad rakho. Those who are not listening, they are the sufferers. In the exam time, they do incorrect answers. Just you have to be a good listener and you will be able to get marks. Yes, this test also. Lack of concentration. Just listen the rules. You are preparing for 2 to 3 marks at least. So, when we change direct speech into indirect, number one, you will remove inverted commas. Number two, that nahi lagega. You will not use that. And thirdly, question form ke positive statement banana hai. You will not make it a question only. For example, he said, where are you going? Question mark. Inverted commas mein likha hai. He asked. Then you will remove inverted commas. He asked because it is a question. Okay? said नहीं आएगा, it will change into asked. He asked where I was going. Question mark नहीं आएगा, full stop आएगा. Okay? That is also present. You can note down. Uneven topic. Okay, this is it. For example, he said, where are you going? He asked. This thing will not change. Where remains where, what remains what, which remains which, that you will not disturb. He asked where I was. आपसे पूछा था उसने तो where I was going. Then you will put full stop here. You will remove question mark. This is the example. Okay, stop talking. Rishabh. If suppose some students they write, he asked where was I going. That is incorrect. Full cross. Okay, pronoun comes first. Where I was going. अगर कुछ बच्चे लिखते हैं where was I going, that will be cross. Though you have used correct tense, even then that will be cross. Okay, so make sure you follow the order. So rest of the rules remain same. Okay, already you have done the change of tense inside, that remains the same for interrogative. Ki kaun sa tense kisme change hoga, that remains the same. Heights of changes, heights remain the same. Children, is it clear to all those who are listening?
Yes, ma'am.
So please note down. Rules are done. We have done basic rules. Now there are two types of questions. First category we have done, in which a question is asked and you just changed it in assertive form. Second category is yes no questions. Fine. This type you have understood. We will do samples. Okay, exercise करेंगे अभी. And I'll give you from the book also, you will solve them. Second category of questions are in which I ask the question, I ask, do you like tea? Obviously, you will say yes, you will say no. Right? Two answers will be there. So, the questions which have yes or no answer, how they are to be done, that we are going to do. Okay? So, write down. For make right now heading likhiye questions with yes or no. 5-1 5-1 5-2. You can just write yes no so that you can get an idea. 5-1 the questions which we can answer in yes no. In this case rules will be different. Only one rule particularly you have to follow, rest are same. In this, what you do, write down in indirect speech, write down the rule. In indirect speech, the word if or whether is used. The word if or now in a whether ke spelling it is very mandatory. Please concentrate here. Most of the students they get confused. They write spelling of whether as WEA. That is season wala weather. That is not a dot written here. WHETHER. Okay. So in indirect speech, the word if or whether is used before the reported speech. Before the revision will be done right now of all the rules, and I will not speak. I'll erase the rules from the board and you And you very well know the students I'll be choosing for that.
Thank you.
Yes. Online students also, please note down. Right. See, same thing applies, same rules apply there, but in commerce, these three rules either be apply only. Right? This is the addition. You will answer in a certain form only here also. Write down one example. He said to me, one example of second type, beta. He said to me, do you like coffee? Please said to me, comma, start. Do you like coffee? Question mark, inverted commas, close.
When does your type be yes or no? If you answer yes or no.
He asked me, try to change this to
ask.
Now, see the rule. The word if or whether is used before the reported speech. Now you will add the word if or whether, both will be correct. He asked me if I like the coffee. Full stop. Yes, that is also correct. He asked me if I like the coffee. Either yes or no, the question they can hear. The question is, do you like coffee? Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. So you will see the statement here. Statement comes from where do you live? Is answer yes or no? Answer over.
I'll be right here.
So in that case, that is the example. We ask me in that case. Okay? In this case, you will answer like this. If for whether, whose case we are when we use yes or no over here. Clear? Any doubt? Anyone here at the moment? Online children, Kathy and Harmeet, is it okay? Send me the feedback. Is it clear, beta? Kathy and Harmeet, are you listening? Clear our rules? Yes. Now write down some questions. Write down some examples that you will solve. Yes, beta. Nobody, everybody is speaking. One person will speak. Yes, beta. First statement. Yes, write down. First statement is. He said to me, beta, lick here, please, Karan. He said to me, do you play football? And jab examples likhni hai, you will solve, you will give the answer. I have taught you the rules, I gave you examples, now you will tell me. Yes, beta. Thank you. Yes, he said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Do you play football? Question mark, inverted comma, closes. Abhi kyun hi hand raise nahi karega? Pehle statements likhte jao gaya. Next is, she said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Is it raining? She said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Is it raining? Question mark, comma, closes. Answer ka space chhodte jao, solve karte jao. Is it raining? Third is John said to me. John said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Will you buy a new camera? Will you buy a new camera? John said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Will you buy a new camera? Will you buy a new camera? Bus. Will you buy a new camera? Question mark, inverted comma, closes. Now give the answer. First, yes, Gagan, please speak. Yes, he asked me if I played football, full stop. Okay. Yes, Prachi, second one. She asked me if it was raining, full stop. Clear. Yes, Ashna. Yes, John asked me if I would buy a new camera, full stop. Clear? Now write down some more examples of questions which we were doing earlier. A stranger said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. What is your name? A stranger said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. What is your name? Question mark, inverted comma, closes. Second statement. They said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. What have you bought? They said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. What have you bought? Question mark, inverted comma, closes. Last one is, Riya said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Where can I buy some food? Where can I buy some food? Question mark, inverted comma, closes. Now, Riya said to me, where can I buy some food? You're not writing, you are asking me to repeat. Are you writing? Yes, safe friends will not answer now. Yes, Somya, first one. No. This is very common. मैंने deliberately दिया था. ये बहुत commonly use होता है. Yes. आपका हो चुके जाते हैं. Yes.
A stranger asked what was my name?
Yes, this is the correct answer. A stranger, write down everyone. A stranger asked me what my name was, full stop. Yes, Gia, second one. They asked me what I have. Is it correct? What have you bought, huh? Had आएगा बाकी ठीक है. They asked me what I had. Has have changes to had. HAD. They asked me what I had bought. Yes, Divya, next one. Yes, can changes to could.
Yes.
So Riya asked me where she could buy some food. Riya asked me where she could buy some food. Full stop. So I hope the concept of interrogatives are clear to you. Imperative is also clear. Anything we are missing? Bas yahi hai syllabus mein, imperatives and interrogatives that we have done. This is the completion of your syllabus officially. Okay, yes. And now, yes, beta, now after wherever we are having lecture, we will be revising each and every concept in detail. And I guess most of the students have given their notebooks for checking. Even some students were coming this morning, it is checked. But still, there are 3 to 4 students who are absent today. They have not got their notebook checked. They're not even in the online class. So I'll not be leaving them. It is to be checked by all means.